Hello, thanks for taking a look at this new AMS2 video, US versus Deutschland, on the racetrack.
Go, go, go!
The fog inside line, close to the curb. Hard on the brakes.
Left side. Clear on the left. On your right. He's still there. Right side's clear.
Early on the brakes.
Nice
there.
One, mate. Left side. You're clear on the left. Right side. Clear on the right. Right side.
Whoa, and a little bit of opposite lock
still
there.
Still with you. You are clear on the right. Car on your right.
Whoa, I left the door open.
Still there. Hold your line.
Have to back out of this.
Clear right.
Yeah. Can we make a move?
Car right. Clear right.
What about positioning?
There's a car on your left. On your left. Car on your left. Be on the left.
Up the inside of the Porsche.
He's still with you. You are clear on the left.
I'm going to take that position.
Car on your left. Keep your line. He's still there. Left side's clear. Track temperature's rising. It's now 35 Celsius. Air temp's increasing. It's now 27 Celsius.
Put across the pit lane.
Three
line.
Wide on the left. Right side's clear.
Great stuff. Keep it coming, mate.
Alright. He's still with you. Clear right.
16th place.
Alright. Still there. Right side's clear.
You've got to just feather the throttle. Just keeping that momentum. Thank you.
side. Lee left. Well done, mate. Nice move, mate.
Ever so slightly just maintaining or giving that maintenance throttle through the corners. Sometimes letting it roll through. Because the cornering in this car is its weak point, you've got to get your braking done in a straight line as much as you can and just basically roll the car through the corner at the correct speed, or you'll understeer or oversteer off the road. It is a big lump, so it just takes that little bit of finesse in the way you drive it. Opportunity, we take a pass.
Right side. Clear right.
So yeah, both of these cars are incredible. The Porsche RSR. It has 3 litres and it has about 800 less pounds of weight. The torque and the horsepower is pretty much less, obviously, but what it does through the corners makes up for the power. That's why it's such an interesting combination.
Alright mate, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes.
Absolutely hunting down this Ray Corvette. He braked.
Right side.
Easily making the pass.
Clear right. The gap to blank ahead is increasing. It's now 2.2. Come on, mate. Good stuff. Keep it coming. 8th place. 2 laps left. We're halfway through. We think about 3 laps of fuel left.
He wasn't as brave through that corner. Fine margins. who wants it most. Was gonna make a move, but he dived to the inside. I had to back out of it as I watched their fight in front. Ooh, touched the curb there. Made the car a little bit unstable. And again, I'm all over the curbs. That's the joy of this. Mastering your own mistakes. Mastering your driving style. Mastering the car.
Car on your right side. He's still there.
Oh,
still there.
Opposite lock.
Right,
we make
nice
the pass. Heat up those rear tyres a little. A little bit more excessively than I wanted to, but the pass is made. Now it's a case of just controlling that temperature in the rears. Trying to bring them back down to normal levels, or cool them down. Across the track there, under steering, losing the momentum. Well into the top 10, can we get 5th place?
One more lap to go. That last lap was a 3:05.7 seconds. The gap to Carter in front is now 2.1.
Heating up that right side of my tyres. Pushing hard. Overdriving the car a little bit there. Come on, focus, Jay. Get back to that driving on rails type of driving. Feeling the pressure, his exit speed slower. within touching distance. Gotta keep it nice and clean, no clumsy mistakes.
Car left. You're clear on the left. Car right.
Yes, we get on the power earlier.
He's still there. You are clear on the right.
And we nail him.
Come on, mate. Nicely done.
Absolutely nail him. So he's coming back. Ooh. Yes.
P5, there's the finish. Good drive.
From P28 to P5, I'll take that. Yeah.